Well, for years, we have heard about the Catholic Church closing parishes and a shortage of priests.
But a local seminary is bucking that trend. Anjanette Levy has the efforts to accommodate a growing number of students.
The men at Mount St. Mary's Seminary say they felt called to serve by God. Deacon Jacob Willig worked in finance before entering the seminary.
You know, I wasn't finding peace in work, in dating, and in other aspects of my life. And just through prayer, I really felt the call that the Lord was calling me to become a priest.
Deacon Andrew Wellmann also felt God called him to enter the priesthood.
He speaks to us at the most intimate level in our hearts.
For years, the Catholic Church has been experiencing a shortage of priests, but Father Anthony Brausch, Vice Rector of the Athenaeum of Ohio, says that's changing in the Cincinnati area.
The fact is that the Lord continues to call men, and here in this archdiocese, and specifically, they've been praying the prayer for vocations for a number of years now.
Father Brausch believes those prayers are being answered since enrollment has doubled over the last 6 years.
We have 76 rooms for seminarians. We have 82 men in the program. And the only reason that we're able to make that accommodation is every year a certain number of them are out in the parish for the whole year.
Now the seminary is expanding with the first new building in 60 years. It will include dormitory space for more men who feel the calling.
Definitely just take that step and enter seminary.
Making it through isn't the primary goal. It's to discern well and actually make the right choice.
In Mount Washington, Anjanette Levy, Local 12 News.
A groundbreaking will be held at the Athenaeum of Ohio at 4 o'clock tomorrow. Donations are paying for the new building and money is still being raised.